in 1825, left Tennessee very much alive. I would have made a pretty honest old mud if I hadn't been riding on a Tennessee star. I had some trouble in my sweetheart's car. One of her brothers was a bit of love. I sent the letters to my uncle Thug, and I rode away on the Tennessee star. The Tennessee star was born in the coming sun and dash day. He had the nerve, he had the blood, and he rode the horse like the Tennessee star.
Tennessee stuff.